It's all about email. It's all about email.
Comcast, Roadrunner, a whole bunch of other guys that they collect this data. Third-party content, these kind of companies fingerprint that and they track it across different senders and different ISPs. And basically what happens if your tag is somebody sending mail that everyone wants by an entity like CloudMark, you're going to start to have deliverability issues at any ISP or any company that uses this CloudMark filter.
It's all about email.